The hypocagenic nodule presents all three features of a possible extrathyroidal extension. The contour is abutting and bulging, while the capsule of the lobe is discontinuous. The tip of the needle is clearly seen now on US guided aspiration.